Fitbit OS version 5.2 is now available for Fitbit's latest smartwatches, the Fitbit Versa 3 and the Fitbit Sense. Let's take a look at what's new. First up is the ability to view your oxygen saturation reading, or SpO2, from the Today app on your watch. Now, we have already been able to access this information from either a special SpO2 compatible clock face or from the health metrics section of the Fitbit app on the phone. But now you can see your last SpO2 reading right from the Today app on the watch. The info presented on the watch is the oxygen saturation level while you were last asleep, as well as the range. Next is audio responses with the Google Assistant. The Google Assistant has been available for some time for the Versa 3 and Sense. However, previously, all you would get is a text response on screen and options for suggested questions. Now, the built-in speaker is used to give a spoken response by the assistant. Just like before, you can access the assistant by either opening the Google Assistant app, or if you've set up Google Assistant as a shortcut, long press the side button. So now, ask the assistant how far away is Mars, and it now speaks.
Mars and Earth are currently about 219,020,000 miles apart. They follow elliptical orbits around the Sun, and the distance is constantly changing.
You can control the volume by pressing the volume button while the assistant is active. If you prefer to just get text responses like before, you can turn off audio responses from the Settings app on the watch. Third is a new way to change clock faces. We've already been able to install up to 5 clock faces at a time from the Fitbit phone app, and then from the Fitbit watch, open the Clocks app to select from the installed clock faces. Now in Fitbit OS 5.2, you can also change between installed clock faces by pressing and holding on the current clock face, and then swiping to select from the installed clock faces. The clock picker has also changed a little bit, now a vertical list with the name of the clock face shown below. And you can still also just open the Clocks app like before. And if you're looking for a clock face for Fitbit, you're welcome to check out my clock faces. A link is available in the description below, or view the clock face playlist linked above. High and low heart rate alerts now come to the Versa 3 with Fitbit OS 5.2. Now, this feature is already available for the Fitbit Sense. Fitbit says that with the 24/7 heart rate tracking, the watch will notify you if you have a high or low heart rate when you appear to be inactive. You can enable or disable this feature by going to the heart rate section of the Fitbit app. Select settings at the top, then high and low heart rate. Here, you can enable or disable high or low heart rate notifications, as well as set custom thresholds. And those are the top new features in Fitbit OS 5.2. Hope you enjoyed this video. Until next time.